You're out of bounds.
I'm not with Altera.
Then your position is doubly precarious.
What do you mean?
If you're telling the truth, you're out of your mind. If you're lying, there'll be hell to pay.
Wait! Who are you?
Stay off my land.
The woman in the exosuit has been traced as far as my technology will allow.
It would appear I'm far less alone on this planet than I had anticipated.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. New blueprint synthesized.
A map will come in handy. I should be able to find my way to Phi Robotics, where Sam worked.
for the last time, I'm not cheating.
Then what's your theory? What's going on?
If you ask me, Zeta's been blinking a lot. I think it's a tell.
He does have a point there.
It's allergies.
Allergies? Oh, is something in bloom in this frozen sector?
Thermal lilies. And if you gang up on me, I swear you're all fired.
You're not even my boss.
Oh, you're all so gullible. You're fighting each other. Meanwhile, look at Pavan. Just look at him.
What am I doing? I'm not doing anything.
Let's just take this to a vote. All those who think Zeta's allergies are a bad case of alienitis, say intruder.
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 Intruder. Danny?
Oh, I'm just an observer here.
I'm going to use my pass.
Is there some kind of scientist conspiracy going on here? Zeta, Sam, Danielle, you three are suddenly very aligned.
Or, like I said, Parvin is cheating.
I'm starting to wish I was cheating.
Communications tower maintenance log. Another day, another slight by the winged Furies. As usual, I got an interference alert. As usual, I went out to see what the problem was. As usual, it was frozen stalagmites of feathered bird excrement. I fear the career impact of saying this officially. If you can even call what I have a career. But I could swear they're targeting me personally. The week I was out with the flu, I came back to find the tower spotless. Parvin laughed at me when I asked him how he cleaned it. Silly me. As if Parvin would ever clean anything. There's nothing left for me to do but quit. But I know that's what the birds want me to do. Oh, and I got the tower up and running. Maintenance complete.
Jenny, you wouldn't believe the adventure I'm having. It's just like when we were kids and we used to play underwater city, only sea monsters aren't pretend and I don't need to hide behind you when one swims by, because I'm safe in my sea truck. Safe and very, very brave. Please tell Dad for me. Thanks so much for the mustache kit, by the way. To be honest, I wasn't sure if it was a gag gift at first. Personal grooming is something of a challenge here, and as you know, I'm a pretty low-maintenance guy to begin with, but you'd be surprised how handy mustache wax is in an emergency. There have been some close scrapes. For a while there, someone was sabotaging my truck, and I thought I was seeing things. But my friend Sam helped me sort it out, although she's had some troubles of her own lately. To be honest, I get a little worried out here sometimes, but I guess that's normal under the circumstances. Gotta expect a little risk, right? I should be happy. I have great friends and a good paycheck. Anyway, love you, Jenny, and Dad. Please find a way to tell him that he won't find embarrassing. And don't worry. I'm looking for the perfect fish to bring back as a gift. Your favorite.
happen.
Cushy setup. Must belong to one of those higher-uppers. Sam really got under management's skin. I didn't know she had it in her. I should have guessed Altera would find a way to clip Sam's wings, like I knew they'd do to mine once they took over Xenoworks. I tried to warn her. She was stubborn, like me. Ever since I was a kid, I always wanted to be so different from her. Scrappier, faster, less play by the rules. But Sam didn't tolerate Altera's corporate red tape any more than I did. She just tried to change it from the inside. I think in the end, we always wanted similar things. What was that woman's problem? The one in the exosuit? Like, I need to say which woman. And what the hell is she doing on this planet? It isn't exactly a happening vacation spot. She knew the terrain well enough to make a dramatic entrance by jumping off a sheer cliff. So I guess she's been here a while. But how long has she been following me? She said to keep away from her, or off her land. What in this frozen slush bog could she be protecting? Unless she's camped out somewhere. She's definitely heard of Altera, though. Did she meet Sam?